an ancient rock art of Argavelli Hills. An ancient rock art site is in a natural cave situated within a hill at Argavelli village near Mayiladumpari. The Mayiladumpari is in Andipatti Taluk of Theni district, Tamil Nadu, India. The local residents of Argavelli call this rock art site as Chitrakal Pudavu. The word Chitrakal Pudavu, Chitra means art, Kal is rock, and Pudavu means cave. On Friday, the 19th September of 2014, K. Balakrishnan, the founder of Tiruchirappalli-based Arivom Arivopom Center, Dr. P. Tamilagan and K. T. Gandhirajan visited this ancient site with the help of Malaichami, who is the resident of Argavelli. Balakrishnan said this rock art site is identified by a Pondicherry-based research and study team and published in newspapers. The site is located geographically at latitude of 9.8332 north, longitude of 77.5942 east, and about a mile distance from the Argavelli village. The rock art are drawn in white color as three groups. The first group is drawn on the smooth surface of the cave roof, within the area about 7 feet by 7 feet. The figures are mostly animals such as deers, bulls, goats and others. The figures are drawn as a thin outline and filled with white color. The second group is drawn on an uneven surface of the cave wall. It is at a height of 7 to 8 feet and also within the area about 6 feet by 4 feet, in which there are armed human figures riding on horse. Few are in standing position. It is interesting to observe the chieftain of warriors and others with the horizontal lines in the middle of their bodies. The painting mostly possibly denote their victory celebration. A huge animal with a long tail and a circular object with rays, maybe the sun, has to be emphasized. In addition, there are few animal figures such as bulls with humps and without humps and others. Third group is hidden within the dark layers of the smoke. The smoke may be one emitted from wooden fire. If the dark layers are removed, the hidden figures may be visible. According to K.T. Gandhirajan, the first group of Neolithic style and second group is of Ionic Age style. Dr. Tamilagan says, these historical paintings speak the ancient heritage of Tamil people. The archaeosymbolist Subhash Chandra Bose says, the Tamil word Arugaveli, possibly Arukaveli. Arukan means sun and Veli means sky. Balakrishnan also said, there are many more rock art sites in Tamil Nadu state which are yet to be identified and also documented. Thank you.